Foof, that Shaky Trees video sure took a long time to edit. Feels like I've been in there for months. Well, guess I'm free now.
Now.